All right, beloved, whether it stays or not, hallelujah, glory to God. Let's pray. Father God, we come before you, bowing down before you, thanking you that you're the great I am who I am, deliverer of Zion, the one who is and was and is to come, the Shekinah glory of heaven. We came to declare and create no weapon formed against us shall prosper, and every tongue rise against us in judgment is already condemned. In the mighty name of Jesus, we came to declare and decree that your spirit lifts up a standard against the enemy. You put the enemy to flight in 7 different directions, from whence he came in once. Mighty God, we came to declare and decree a word ahead and not the tail above and underneath, that we're the heirs of salvation. We speak right now that every strong man's role is ready to overcome by the blood of Jesus Christ and flow into outer darkness, dealt with. Further, even as we declare and decree, every spirit of the witches and warlocks, wizards, sorcerers, spirit of who's called Satan, snake minds, will be for dogs, iniquity, overcome by the blood of Jesus Christ. We declare and decree that the blood of Jesus is penetrating the atmosphere. It is soaking up the atmosphere. Your fire is here, is lifting up a standard. Whatsoever the blood is, the fire of God is. So we declare and decree that the blood of Jesus Christ has infiltrated every molecule of the air, every single atom of every single thing around us, and the fire of God is exploding into the realms of the spirit. Everything that's known for you, Father, even as we declare and decree that every spirit of religion and tradition, every spirit of Hinduism, Baptist, Orisha, the spirit of Islam, Buddhism, Judaism, Christianity, or prison darkness, every single one of them in every rank, overcome and exposed, disgraced by the blood of Jesus Christ and flung into outer darkness. We declare and decree, Barak Elohim Adonai, not by might, not by power, by my spirit says the Lord. We speak it right now in